welcome to City First. I am Nidhi Agrawal and you are watching Idea First, the show where we explore fresh ideas and celebrate innovations which make Mumbai what it is. I am here today at Gangor Arts in Mulund East. Let's see what their idea is all about. Come, let's go. Idea First will find out more about eco-friendly Ganesha and decorations for your Ganpati. With increasing awareness about eco-friendly festivities, green Ganeshas are now becoming the in thing.
Gangor Arts is located in Mulund East, near the station. It is owned by Inder Mohan Virmani, who also found Hummingbird Cargo Courier Private Limited. On one of his trips to Assam, he saw bamboo and cane mats, and that gave him the idea of designing and selling cane muckers here in Mumbai.
Because in Bombay, I have been observing since 45-50 years, the muckers are made out of thermocol. Thermocol is not good for environment and is very, it cannot be destroyed, it doesn't dissolve. And these chatais, I found, can be very friendly and eco-friendly. Eco-friendly feelings, I realize, in view to a lot of pollution and everything, it eco-friendly as a need of our. So hence, I decided to make these muckers.
Gangor Arts has been selling these muckers for the last 7 years. The muckers have been specifically designed by Mr. Virmani to resemble temples. They come in various sizes and are designed for mandals as well.
Given a different thought, we clicked certain photographs of different temples of the country and referred and given to these young boys to make these muckers.
The cane is immersed in water for an hour, enabling the artists to paint them with watercolors. All the muckers use natural colors and even their decorations use hand-woven handloom cloth.
लोग चटाई आसाम से लेके आते हैं, फिर वाटर कलर लेके आके उसको पानी में आधा एक घंटा भिगो के फिर कलर होता है, क्योंकि चटाई ऑयली रहता है तो जल्दी कलर नहीं बैठता है, इसलिए 2-3 घंटे के बाद हम लोग चटाई निकाल के फिर सुखाते। सुखाने के बाद जो हमारे सर है इन विरमानी साहब, वो बोलते हैं वैसा हम लोग डिज़ाइन करके फिर भुलेश्वर से ग्लास का ये झालर लेस वो सब लेके आके हम लोग फिर सजाते, और कपड़ा सब कैनवस का रहता है, पर्दा रहता है, ये सब इको फ्रेंडली। फिर एक मकर बनाने के लिए कम से कम 2-3 घंटा लगते हैं, और बड़ा मकर बनाने के लिए 1-2 दिन लगते हैं।
Then for decoration, these many things were required. Even this kalash is of the paper. This is also a eco-friendly paper. Okay, it is not an art paper. So all, even this cloth, if you find, this is again like a handloom type.
The government of Maharashtra has appreciated the work at Gangor Arts, and their muckers are a regular feature at state fairs and exhibitions.
I am here to see, find out something new, eco-friendly, aras and makhar. Last year I purchased makhar from here only, and this year I will be using the same thing, but still I wanted, about curiosity if anything new has come. I have sent it to USA, and the people over there, they have appreciated very much, and it is liked by everybody.
Although at first only muckers were sold here, 2 years ago they started selling eco-friendly clay Ganesh idols as well. As the manager of the shop says, Mumbaikers have responded very positively to the the concept of an eco-friendly Ganpati celebration.
These idols are made of shadu mati, basically clay, and this is colored with multani mati and natural haldi kumkum. And then even the watercolors are used for those who like the colorful Ganpati. And we have other eco-friendly products also, so that organic kumkum and plates are there, serving plates. Those we can use daily at home also. Then paper flowers. So people come to know and they are very much interested, and we are also enjoying doing this, and we are really grateful to the organization, those who are helping us and coming forward, and they come to know about this project.
One of the reasons this establishment was set up was that the Virmanis wanted to help women from the underprivileged sections of Mumbai. Dr. Shaila Virmani, co-owner of Gangor Arts, talked to us about this noble effort and the various eco-friendly puja accessories that are sold here.
We have a lot of eco-friendly puja things made out of betel nut leaves, and where you can serve dry prasad. Then we have the kanthis, where kanthi means, which is a very favorite of Lord Ganesha, a sort of necklace that is eco-friendly and made out of handmade paper. And it's of made of the shape of hibiscus flower and chafa flower. Like dry leaves where you can serve prasad. Then we have that bati where you can lead the lamb, And everything is eco-friendly basically. Basic thing is that we want to encourage all women and even the unemployed youth.
This popular place is frequented by a lot of people who come in search for a green alternative to their Ganpati celebrations. City First spoke to two such customers at Gangor Arts.
My place, we are going for eco-friendly Ganpati, and now in search of makar I came to Mulund and I found very good eco-friendly makars here.
Hi, my name is Sagarika. I'm here to just have a glance at the eco-friendly Ganpati's Ganesh festival here at my place for 1.5 days. So I think these are the best. This is the best concept to have the eco-friendly Ganpatis at home. So I really I'm loving the murtis, the kind of carvings, the kind of eco-friendly makars or whatever are being displayed. So I have definitely picked up booked one of the Ganpatis and makars. So I wish that all the people who have Ganesha festival at their places should switch to eco-friendly Ganpatis and makars.
So if you're celebrating an eco-friendly Ganeshotsav this year, you know where to go. Gangor Arts is located at Mata Pita Shri Bungalow, GV Scheme Road No. 4, Mulund East, Mumbai 400081, near Mulund Station. The telephone numbers are 022-2163-1928 and 022-2163-9733, or call Padmaja Kulkarni 9820-101-852.
Ganpati Bappa! Mangal Murti!